This is the 32nd March for Humanity, and today it's freezing cold outside. But you're here anyway, and you're here to march. Tonight's March for Humanity is a wonderful reminder of Dr. King's work, but the dream requires more of us. Tonight, we march, but tomorrow, we must demonstrate that we have the education, the character, and the worthy objective that Dr. King died for us to have.